A bittersweet time for Riviera Beach police. They've made strong gains in the fight against crime, but as Kathleen O'Toole explains, the investigation against several officers is now heating up. Kathleen.
Victor, a detectives bureau shuttered. Those used to doing the investigating now under investigation. This is a time that the city should be celebrating some good news. When crime comes calling, the officers of Riviera Beach jump to the rescue. It's a police department that never fell to consolidation and one that has reason to celebrate.
The crime rate in the last six months have gone down 19.5%. The homicide rate has been cut in half.
But those great strides are overshadowed by a joint state and federal investigation into allegations of an overtime scandal. Several officers are being targeted as it seems an entire department's reputation is on the line.
We're talking about allegations, as I know, possibly one or two officers or whatever, but this is not the police department.
A high-ranking police official was able to confirm for me that as a direct result of this investigation, the detectives bureau here at the corner of Congress and MLK was shuttered. The detectives are still working, but they were brought to police headquarters, ostensibly under the watchful gaze of top brass.
This search warrant that agents served here on police headquarters last month is now sealed, giving no clues to the identity of the officers in the middle of an active investigation. Now a small yet proud department is left to carry on, even though some who carry the badge are in question.
Even a police officer has a right to have his or her day in court, or their day in court.
Now, possible names of the officers in question have been floated publicly, but there is no confirmation of those names. Police tell me no one is on leave, paid, or otherwise because of this investigation. Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.